since playing in Babylon, which I started like around almost 4 years ago, it did affect a lot my style and also the focuses, my focus in the field of music, because being in Babylon gave me the chance to arrange and compose also for a larger ensemble than what I used to have. So actually that developed a bit these tools in my arsenal. And of course, the meeting with musicians from countries that I would never be able to go to or meet these people in Israel was very, very special for me in Babylon Orchestra. And it brought us very, very close. It taught me a lot about how similar me and my Syrian neighbors are. I got to learn a lot about the Turkish culture that I didn't know much about before, and even meet people from Persia that would have been impossible, basically, almost anywhere to do. And I was already kind of open-minded before going to Babylon Orchestra about meeting new cultures, and but the experience from first hand really gave me an extra value to this, and I can honestly say that these people are my friends.